students. Assalamu alaikum. I would like to speak on a global warming aid discussion. Global warming is a continuously increasing environmental issue all over the world. There is no single country response for its causes. All the countries worldwide respond for its several increases. Actually, global warming is a global increasing in the temperature of, because of our some daily activities, our various activities heats up the earth, ultimately rises in temperature. Rises in temperature takes place in greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide, water vapor, nutrient oxide, methane, trip, heat and life for our surrounding and sun. Ultimately rises in temperature, heats and life for human being. Animal and plant ascended to the stadium. It has been estimated that by 2050 the rises in temperature. Thank you.